What is happening, boys and girls? I am the Anthem Metal, and yes, Mortal Kombat is here today. I got the special edition. Check out the box. It's all nice and wrapped and everything. I'm gonna spin it. See what everything here is. And I will get to opening this, so just hang on right quick. Okay, I just removed the plastic from it, so now we're gonna get into this. Let's see here, what do we do? Okay, we're pushing out, that's what we're doing. Hoo-yah! Push it real good. Don't sue me. Okay, so now, the main box here, and I'm gonna open this like so. I think it's hard to do this with one hand, but that's what I do for you. Come on, let it go. Don't you even start. Okay. So, let's pull that off there. First thing, look, a foam X. Of course there is. We're just going to be taking all of this and putting it there. So awesome there. What is this? Of course it has been so many collector. Just something to talk about the thing. Well, here's the game right here. It's pretty... Yep, so that's the key to everything, I guess. Ooh, has a nice little, like a... older thing. That reminds me of those things you like. What am I trying to say? The whole oh shit. Sword. Little plastic sword. I guess that's for him in there. We'll get to him. Battery stuff, like whenever like games and old shit that you would have to pull batteries out of, they used to have these things in there. Anyways, take that out here. What is okay, let's take this foam out. Whatever this is. Designer Scorpion something, you can read that right there. See it? Check it out. Just like a card, I guess, talking about a certificate of, it's probably not a certificate of authenticity, that's probably somewhere else in here. Alright, moving the foam. Ruining the foam. Oh, dude. Sick. This is sick. This is awesome. Look at this. Look at this. Dude. Dude, it's actually got some weight to it. It's nice. It's not like a cheap kind of plastic one. That sword feels a little meh, but man, that is badass. He's got a... Does he just... Oh, shit, he does. Oh, shit. I did not realize he just stood there like that. That's badass. Is there anything else in the box? Let's see. Nothing else. Just a cardboard base. Let's check. Just in case. That moves out there. More foam. The little thing falls right there for the box. Man, this is a sweet box, actually. Shut up, I know. Anything falling out? No? Okay. Well, that's that. So, man. God, that figure is so sick. Let's put him down here. Put this over here. He has the sword, so I don't know how that's supposed to kind of go. Maybe in his hand? I don't know. I mean, that's good enough, right? So, man, that is fucking cool. There you have it, guys. The Mortal Kombat Special Edition. Mortal Kombat X Special Edition Scorpion figure and game. I'm going to go play this, and I will see you later. Anthem Metal out!